It got weird on the Drew Barrymore show. Dylan Mulvaney went on Drew Barrymore's talk show to talk about the popular TikTok series Day of Girlhood. Then they started talking about how to deal with hate from different groups, and this happened.
Oh, please. Do you want to know, ironically, who dislikes me the most sometimes?
Who?
Myself.
But I guess, you've asked me.
Okay, that's a great question. Now,
you've been doing it a little longer than I have.
I guess we're all kneeling down now?